Gonna throw in some fireballs just for fun. For some reason I didn't absorb that. Okay. A bell tolls in the distance. A rotting corpse hangs from a tree. A freaking tiger comes after me. That's... Whoa! There's more. I'm getting really exotic here. Saber-toothed tigers? Well, I seem to have trouble hitting them, kinda. Might be the hitbox. Detection. Hmm. They do not come bearing treasure. Oh, here we go. Now here's a proper entrance. Oh, brother. Iron Atronach. I see you over there. One hit point left, I think. Any more? There's someone over there. Another zombie. Oh, there's quite a few of these guys. Trying to lead the target, but he keeps stopping. Oh, actually, that surprised me there. Alright, got that one. I wasn't glitching out. Not supposed to be dodging arrows. Zombies don't do things like that. I beseech you, act like a proper zombie. Let's see, we'll get him this time, right? No. I let that one loose prematurely. I'm about to just throw a fireball at you and call it a day. There you go. Any more? He was the one hanging out over there. Oh, we got some kind of platform. Yeah, I've seen these this layout before. Oh, you're kidding. Is that the same one? See, that one that we went down, it looks like the one with the 128 level locks that opened somewhere else. First saw that in Dereni Tower, but we also see it here now. Hmm. Oh, I didn't save. Hold on, I didn't set my recall point. Okay. Now we'll save. I think I saved. Okay. Huh, what happens? We get close to it and the light goes out. Well, that one's already out. know if that means something. This might be a slightly larger dungeon than the one we were in. Might. Hey! I'm looking for this contact. A soldier or something or other. How dare you? A dwarven cuirass. That's better than elven, right? Really hard to find chess piece kind of things around here. Alright, so I'm guessing this is from... Or 11 and 7? Better. Not sure if that was real or not. Oh! I hear a zombie type thing, I think. Hmm. Maybe not. Dead endo. Okay. So then over here. Who am I supposed to be finding? Victolda Moorsmith. I said the wrong name. I don't know what I said, but I don't think it was even close. I think Griselda, something like that. Nope, that's not it. Are you the guardian of the wheel? Guardian of the wheel. You're not my contact, are you? I'm afraid you are no match. For me and my arrow. Okay. So there's a wheel here. Wheel. I don't know what that did. Whoops. It made me press the wrong button, that's what it did. That's what it done did. Hmm. Maybe it's opened the cages down there. That'd be cool. I'm actually getting those rooms one time. Wait. Did it open that? It might have opened this, did it? That's it. No. No, we could already go that way. Okay. I hear a zombie. think. Maybe it's a mummy? Sounds like a very placid zombie, I don't know. It's like... Thank you, give me more mana. Don't hit me, give me mana. Alright, whatever. Beg your pardon. Thief just died. Daedric Mace. Wow. Too bad I am really bad in blunt-handed weapons. I actually don't think I can wield them. Potion of Levitation. Ectoplasm, pure water, and nectar. Excellent. Does this just really go around? Oh no. Oh, that goes down. It do go down. Okay, that goes to the main area. I love strafing around corners. Gotta see what's there immediately. Huh. Where's the light coming from? Is there a secret? Reveal your secrets. Apparently no secrets. Can I mess with that thing? No. Alright, well that goes down to the main area. Let's go back down to the main area. Wee! Oops. Stuff falling. We come full circle once again. Let's put our stuff in here. I haven't got much gold lately. So we've gone all the way around. And are there any side areas I still have to go to? I mean, we got the wheel, we can mess with that some more. Oh wait, we haven't gone this way. Or that way. Unless that opened up from the wheel. Yeah, let's go this way. We got a door. A closed door. Lock level. Hi! You're not my contact! Hey! What have I done to deserve such treatment? Alright then. Zombie? Yesh! Pretty quick for a zombie, aren't you? Oh! That door. Ooh, got a pearl. Ah, great. Okay. Now that might have been opened by that wheel. Sometimes these skulls teleport. Okay, not this time. Let's finish, checking the mundane areas. Then we'll go over there. Is that an ice one? It's an iron one. That's not what I want. I'm just curious. It seems like I'm still moving fast. Yeah, still in warring condition. Just keeping an eye out for some bug that thinks I'm still using it. I can't wait to get the Ogma Infinium. I might put it all into speed just so I have, you know, at least close to that kind of speed. If I put 30 points into speed, it'll be 90. Speed as opposed to 100 with the Ring of Khajiit. Oh, this comes back out. Oh, this comes down here. Look at the wheel there. I gotta levitate just to hit that. Oh, is that a live zombie? Dwarven Saber. What? Saber is a spell. Not my save. Who's fighting? Nightblade died. People down there? Are they down there? I'm guessing the Nightblade is down there. Or, well, was. There, another zombie. Oh. I see another zombie. Successful backstab, I love it. Oh, you know what I have forgot to do? I am not operating at full efficiency. Now I am. I've been handicapping myself this entire time. Surprised, I usually remember to put those back on. Pretty. Whoa! What? I clicked that. I clicked the water fountain, and it teleported me up here. Ooh, Daedric Broadsword. That'll fetch a nice, pretty penny. Dwarven Wakizashi, Silver Mace. 8 arrows, all mine, I'm sure. Well, that's weird. Not that thing just teleported me up there. See if we got any secret doors along here. I hear another zombie. Is there another one down there? They're kind of hard to spot. Especially from far away. Because they just stand there. Then they don't move. And you gotta pick out a gray zombie among gray blocks like that. Look, secret door. Hidden door. Door that looks like a wall, etc. That's the one I just looked at. Okay. Well, I don't see a way down from here, so I'll have to levitate. Let's hit the wagon. Rest. Backstabbing improved. Hooray. Backstabbing 24%. It only has a chance of going up or accumulated. Oh yeah, there's someone down there. You're the one that killed the Nightblade? Ha! You both have the same idea, look at that. Hmm. Archery should be going up soon. So if I just drop down here, it's not too far. A little bit. Oh, there's someone else there. Haha. You like that, huh? Was that fun? Does not wish to give pursuit. I think I'm gonna go down there last. We'll check out these areas. These doors. I don't know where this contact is supposed to be. Our search must continue. Whoop. Too far away. Oh, you're a scary boy. Just died. Just now. It was quite the thing. Slightly used. What do you mean, no? What do you mean telling me no? You get killed a second time and you're still so negative. Some people never learn. Serpentine. Dead end corridors. All right. Okay, that's it for that one. I hear another zombie. Have you been in there? That's open. Yes. I have not been there. Wait, what's this? We got a teleporter here? Oh, I see. Weren't there fountains in all four corners? There's another fountain here. Have I looted this guy? Oh wait. It's funny because it doesn't even show the other ones on the map. It shows that one. Alright, so then what about this one? Well, it's got a skull on top. Huh. It made that noise. It was like, ish. As long as it don't fall all the way down there. Okay, so now we know these two. Oh! Ow! Hi! Oh! Are these the 128 locks? No treasure. Well, you killed that one. Wraith essence, griffin's feather, yeah, look at me doing it. Dwarven broadsword, though. And loot. A switch. Dead people. Mithril broadsword. My arrows. Let's see. Oh, you can freely open these. I didn't have to sneak at all. Does that count as a backstab? Missed! Him from there. Alright, so another switch. You might have to pull them all. Just to... And then there's that. Yep, the other switch. Switch there as well. Getting rich! They don't have... Ha! Alright, a fourth switch. Yeah, alright. Oh! I hit the wheel and it brought me right up. So... Alright. I wanna know what the switches do. Do these open? Like trapdoors? Probably not. Because now in the levitating, I wouldn't fall, but... Alright, switch number one. Oh, it's gonna make a stairs, huh? I think I remember it doing something like that. Oh, look. We've got, like, some, Oh, no, it's the other side of the door. They swing open. They go, like... Not swing open. They go, pry open. And then... Is that the one I hit already? Didn't I do three switches? Hold on a second. I can't run because I'm levitating. So you had that. I thought we did that one first. Oh, this one's down. Never mind. Wait, that one's down also. Wait. They don't stay up. I gotta do them in a certain order. Yeah, they all reset now. So that's already up. That's up. So you can pull them all down? I thought they were already down. Okay. And then finally this one. And we'll see what has been constructed. Not too much, huh? Makes it so you can reach the wheel better? I could already reach it, though. Well, I'm just gonna levitate out. Alright, so where's this person? I don't usually go back to the wagon this often, but I'm like right here, so might as well. Alright, no longer levitating. Oh, we have one more fountain. We have one more fountain to map out. That one, I think. Yeah, it's not even on the map. Whoa! Hate that. Set me up there with thunder. Isn't there another door or two to go through? Did that one. We haven't done that one. And we haven't done that one. So as far as I know... Oh, there's this too. How the hell do I get to that? Okay. Let's rest by the entrance. Stats are a little low. Alright, now we save. And now I'll be right back. Alright. Keep jumping because I don't want to levitate forever. Actually, I could have used one of the teleporters. Maybe I'll do that next time. It's like we took 10 damage or something. Oh, okay. This just ends like... I hope they don't just end and I don't find this contact. That would be really distressing. But there is that other tunnel. There's nothing in here. So it's probably down there, I guess. Maybe. I've been through here, right? Yeah. And that one. So this one directly... Oh, it's over here, isn't it? Yeah. Lock level 6. This lock looks difficult. I did it! I done did it. Successful backstab. Oh jeez. He posthumously hit me.